they sure decorated inside the cathedral. Need my umbrella again. Now we've got Saks Fifth Avenue. I don't know why this driver's making a left here and this is a one-way street. Oh wait, never mind, this is the police car that was facing the other way. They're allowed to make a left. It just looks strange. Wow, Christmas Day, Saks Fifth Avenue has a good amount of people here. Good showing by New York. And Saks Fifth Avenue had one of the best window displays this year. I think Bloomingdale's did better though.
A good newspaper should be a lighthouse of truth.
Shari wonders how they're gonna keep people out of New York for New Year's. Well, I think I'm gonna head over to Times Square after Rockefeller Center. We'll see what they're doing in preparation for New Year's. I knew that the numerals, the 21 numerals, were prepared. I think yesterday, trying to look for them, they're already being installed. That's why I couldn't find them.
A good newspaper should be a lighthouse of truth.
Here it is. Rockefeller Center.
The labor voting is idea of crisis awareness to defies words.
What a beauty this tree is. Right up to the tree and see. Is there a line to see the tree? Oh, wow. Like, no line at all. If you want, just come walk right in and see the tree. There's no line anymore. Christmas Day is so quiet. And then we had that whole fiasco last Sunday. Rockefeller Center Christmas tree. And they closed the staging area too. You can't even go down there. They had a barricade up. Unless it's too early right now. But right now, the time I'm coming is the perfect time. There's not too many people. I think the rain scared a lot of people out from coming out today. They're gonna wait until the rain lightens up. Maybe.
Another hey, test subject.
Right
come
here.
Again.
Emerge. Right now. Decided by destiny. Let me scry.
I got Kevin. The wrong test subject.
In America 3, thank you so much. Merry Christmas and to all Action Kid community. Don't forget to like the video, friends. Thank you, In America 3. Merry Christmas to you as well. What a beauty. Sarah's asking what I'm gonna be doing after the walk. But I do have some plans later in the evening to spend with some family and friends. Radio City Music Hall. Here's another gift shop that a lot of people don't really stop by. This is P exclamation mark Q. I love this little guy over here, right there, and then you got the Pusheen next to it. Ben Landro with $5, thank you so much, Ben, appreciate it. David Magnifico is saying this is a repeat. It's not a repeat to me. And I'm sure it's not a repeat to many people here. I've done many, many walks throughout my YouTube lifetime, going over the same route different times. There's different people out. Different weather. It's raining right now. So you can't say the video is a repeat. Tom, Fred, Rick, Shannon, thank you so much for 10 years. Appreciate it.
emerge, right here, right now.
Thank you.
begins!
Thank you.
Another test subject.
Hey!
The Fury! Let's go!
Right here. Right now. Right here. Let the world collide! Delve into destiny, written in the stars.
Thank you.
What do we have here? Hey! Right here.
Good. Let's begin.
Everyone hold hands.
Emerge right now. Emerge.
May I present? Time to shine.
This isn't good.
Emerge. Right here.
Let my name echo in song!
Time to fulfill my duty!
Ah.
It isn't time for a break yet!
Right
Stay
now.
Right now. This is more than you. Pay your dues.
Emerge, right now.